to be the 07. It's going to be Tim Smith. We've got a little trailer to play with. We're squeezing these guys in best we can. Smith didn't have any stuff out of the bay after I bought the trailer. Couldn't afford to put anything on it. Oh, there we go. We've got a camper. And it's Hootie Hoolig, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Hootie's got the 14-4 squad back in action. Johnson County in the house. Right behind him, Scott the Rush in the 333. There's Burkhead. Holy cow. Jim Burkhead got the 54 vote for the 8 total squad. Won by Johnson County crew. There we go. Johnson County in the house tonight. And who's in the 12? I don't have a name for the 12. So if I get somebody to fill me on who the 12 is, we'll be all set to go.
Thank you. Thank you.
for that video coming up, because he's going to have the highlights of the night. Oh, another cleanup time. This one's not going to be quite so thorough. Looking to leave as much of the debris out there as they can. There's a 15 ride. Everybody celebrating their run. Destruction all around. A couple of these guys are going to try to run the derby as well, so get a chance to get those back in the pits as quickly as we can. Derby up next. Try to clear out a spot in the middle of the area.